Hey guys, welcome to this playtime video. This one is my most played Xbox 360 video game, and I've mentioned it on my video about the 10th anniversary of the system. I've always been a huge fan of off-road events, so related video games have always been a priority. So today I begin the 1000 mile course of Baja Edge of Control. It will be a 9-stage race, and if everything goes well, I'll be spending around 15 to 20 minutes in each stage. So putting all those minutes together, I believe that I'll finish this event in about 2 hours and a half. I'll be releasing one stage per week, and I hope that you guys enjoy these. I'll be racing with a trophy truck, the most powerful machine present in the game. The AI difficulty is 90%. All classes of vehicles will also be racing, causing huge problems when overtaking. Damage is full, so that I can call in the repair helicopter, and all my opponents will also have mechanical problems. Finally, every collision is on. The game has the option to turn off 3 collision, but that, I believe, just ruins the whole picture. I'll probably be highly focused in driving, so just sit back and enjoy the scenery. Stage 1 is about to begin.
Watch out here. Careful. Floor it. Careful. Watch out the traffic. Come on, floor it, floor it. Looking good. guy is crazy. Come on, floor it now, floor it. Yeah. Keep going. Careful, tight corner. Buzz it. Careful. Entering the road, careful. Good. Come on. Nice. Keeping in front. Come on. Careful here. It's a tight passage. Tight corner. Floor it. Careful with the rocks. Come on. Yeah. Careful now. Jump. Looking good. Come on. There's guys trying to pass you. Careful now. Tight corner. Careful! Oh, come on, come on. Still in front. Careful. Tires are beginning to wear really fast. Maybe we should call the helicopter. Careful. Oh, come on. Take it easy. Tight corner. Yeah. Whoa, keep it straight. Careful. Oh, come on. There's the helicopter. Hey man! You okay? Keep going. Yeah, first place. Come on. There. Whoa, third place.